Let's make some smoked ice cubes. Okay, smoked at 250 for about 40 minutes. We're going to use these for a Valentine's Day cocktail.
Smoked water. We're going to turn these into ice cubes.
Okay, I'm going to update these after they're frozen. Going to be used for a cocktail. That's a dual.